families are here.
So yes, it's famous.
Our son is going to put duct tape over my mouth.
I'm going to say how beautiful.
That's why it looks like it.
But they're not really. Do you get good vision? Is that the vision you're getting through?
They're a long
ways. Are you going to
film it? Yeah.
Yes. You must have a good zoom on that camera.
Just both on opposite sides of the race course.
I love it.
Look at the freighters going between Angel Island and
the
Mountain Pass.
Oh, yes, it's true.
Thank you.
ducking him?
What's that mean?
How is New Zealand's in here?
It's funny, it's just simple. It looks like New Zealand suddenly stopped and Oracle's picking up speed.
Cross over in a minute and zigzag across. Cross because they're going into the people.
It's such an illusion though, you know, from where you're
filming,
because you don't know which way the stripes are going on the course.
No. So whereas in that picture it looks like Oracle is in front,
because they pass in front of New Zealand, that usually makes it dim in front.
Thank you. think Oracle is a good one.
54. You were in Santa Clara. Right.
It's where all the...
It's nice they're somewhat flexible about where you live.
Oh, yeah, that's awesome. Well, I get on the plane. I get on the plane and meet half the people driving to work in the Bay Area.
Go, Jamie!
Yeah, I think the product team's a little more stringent on being in the right place, or being with the rest of the team.
We got a bunch of people up there, too, on the product staff.
Oh, well, sorry, I meant like the CPU design team.
Yeah, those guys all pretty much, well, yeah, they more or less sit together.
Yeah.
They're spread out.
Yeah, my roommate actually used to work for Intel. He seemed like a real bear from San Francisco to Santa Clara every day. Quicker than the prior one.
That was good.
Yeah. So now there's some rule.
And then, when we used to like our other game,
get a friend to vote.
Purple just always is going like a kilometer or a knot or two slower. He can't win so easily just to go slower. I mean, there was the hare that won, or that lost the race, but I don't think we quite have the getting lost factor. No. Oracle is.
And Brent says behind the Disney ship. Behind the Disney ship.
Yeah.
Right. Oh, that was a.
Glad I was able to see what happened. One race the PCR that happened today.
Yeah, right.
Where they're going to try to get most of the revenue. Here we go. There is that.
Yep. Thanks. All right. No more tech talk. Unless it's about books.
Exactly. Scabbards are out. Yeah.
Wow. No.
I'm going to bet on you.
Oh God, we're so far away.
Destroying us.
David, over 1.1 kilometers distance.
Well, I'm going to get a lot of pictures of the Kiwis then, I guess.
I guess we just have to think about it in terms of the Kiwis are giving us an excellent opportunity to have a wonderful comeback story. Everyone loves an underdog.
No.
Oh yeah, 242. No, 242. Sorry.
It's much more fun.
They're winning. They have the espresso. They have all the coffee on the Kiwi bar. Red Bull's off-screen now.
Thank you. You have a huge contingency out here as it is.
Very good vodka. So, here's the new question. How many terabytes of photos do you think were taken during these 2 hours there?
It's gotta be Larry in the black helicopter.
Yeah, I don't know how many boats there are out here. I have no idea what kind of, like, are we, do they take like 50? Megapixel photos, 100 megapixel photos, and if they're going throughout, they might be taking.
Well, and then you also have the video.
And you also have the video.
Into this mark rounding, like they just stay in sequence and they're going to round the same mark. They don't even give the ball behind a chance to split at this mark. Just really good overall strategy and tactics.
On the third leg, once again, Kiwi shows they are just master of winning.
Only 100 meters, and in a perfect world, we'd be saying, man, this is a boat race. But the fact is, we've seen this movie before, and it's got a really unhappy ending for the Team USA.
At this point, the Kiwis make the turn. Mark number three, their lead is over 900 meters, so 10 times the lead they had in the last part. And the acceleration out of this, as the Americans can win the ball.
Cool comment on that V-Ray dance. Just hey, yeah, whatever we want, Dean. You can almost, their speed advantage is so much they can almost do what they want.
Another day in the office for Dean Barker and company if they steal it. For Saturday Showdown.
Going one step further than that, The biggest wig